You know what? I haven't covered hosting before, but it's better late than never, right? A couple of years ago, I dove headfirst into hosting my personal website, and trust me, once you start working with web host providers, you really see all the flaws. And some of the pros. Today I'm going to spill some of that knowledge for you. After testing the waters with all kinds of options, Hostinger was the provider that stood out. So to save you time, in this brutally honest Hostinger review, I'll break down exactly why it caught my eye and where it still falls short. Hosting can burn a hole in your wallet, but with Hostinger, not so much. It's one of the most budget-friendly options out there. Hostinger pricing is really low, well, at least compared to big-name competitors like Wix or GoDaddy. And get this, Hostinger doesn't just stop at affordable sign-up prices. Even when it's time to renew, they still keep it rather cheap. But you're probably getting more with more expensive providers, right? Well, not really. With Hostinger, you can host up to 100 websites with a single most affordable subscription. No other provider offers that, not at least to my knowledge. Besides, Hostinger offers more storage space for less. At first, I thought that there was something I didn't know. They must be trying to upsell me somewhere. I just gotta figure out how and where. Even though it's happening in the hosting industry a lot, it turns out Hostinger is not trying to scam me. However, the last time I logged in, I got this huge banner of the Black Friday sale. Not very cool, Hostinger. Please don't start being like all the other hosting providers with all the upsells. That said, Hostinger's strategy is to simply bring the best value to price ratio in the market. So let me help them by giving you this massive discount. You can find the coupon code in the description down below, and the best price is automatically applied to all three Hostinger plans. All right, but which plan is best for you? They're all packed with free website builders, free business email, unlimited bandwidth, AI tools, 24/7 support, and strong security across the board. But if you're just starting out, the premium plan should do. It's really enough for very small businesses, personal portfolios, and blogs. It includes all the essentials. You get free domain for the first year, which normally is like 10 bucks. You also get access to the Hostinger AI website builder that's made for people with zero technical experience. And if at some point the premium plan becomes too limited for you, you can simply upgrade. For small businesses looking to expand, Hostinger's business plan builds on the previous one by offering extra tools that are useful if you want to grow your online presence. For just about an extra $0.50 per month, you get e-commerce functionality, which is essential if you're planning to sell products or services online. You also unlock the full suite of AI tools, giving you more options to automate tasks and streamline your business processes. Now, if you're running a larger operation with heavier demands, the Cloud Startup plan is designed for bigger businesses that need more firepower. It includes all the features of the business plan, but with the addition of a dedicated IP address, priority support, and increased allowances for the number of websites you can host. After picking a plan, you'll get to choose the subscription length. Now, if you're serious about your project, just go with the longer option. Other providers might offer cheaper yearly plans, but it also means you only get 1 year for the low price instead of, I don't know, 4 years with Hostinger. The point is that renewals are always much more expensive. And if you don't vibe with Hostinger for one reason or another, there's always a 30-day money-back guarantee that you can use. All right. Hostinger Hosting is hyped for being the go-to for beginners, and honestly, it's easy to see why. Let's talk about the control panel, or rather the fact that Hostinger doesn't use a standard one. Forget about cPanel or any other complicated alternatives. Instead, Hostinger built their own sleek custom dashboard, and it's clean, stylish, and honestly, super easy to navigate. Think about it. Installing WordPress on cPanel usually feels like jumping through a million hoops, right? Endless windows, tons of info to fill in. Exhausting. But with Hostinger, it's literally a few clicks and boom, you're done. The same thing goes for creating and managing emails. Hostinger's approach keeps it stupidly simple. And don't even think for a second that they've stripped away any of the powerful tools that cPanel offers. You can still manage SSH access, switch between PHP versions, or even create staging sites all from the same easy-to-use dashboard. Plus, Hostinger WordPress throws in specific tools like automatic plugin updates and even an AI helper that answers your questions in seconds. All right, sure, the AI is not flawless. Yet, it sometimes messes stuff up, but with the way things are evolving, Hostinger's future looks pretty good. Now, here's where the tea gets spilled. As much as I like the H panel, it's not perfect. Sometimes it can be a little slow or freeze up entirely. Doesn't happen all the time, but when it does, you'll definitely notice it. Now, while annoying, it wasn't a deal breaker for me though. Considering how frequently they update and improve HPanel, I can tolerate the occasional lag. Long story short, hosting this dashboard feels like it was made for people who don't want to deal with the technical headaches, but still want all the advanced features minus the complexity. And I can say the same about the website builder Hostinger offers. The first thing you've got to know, it's included with every single plan, and you can use it without any limitations. No extra features, no hidden catches, just straight up convenience. Now, if you've been around platforms like Wix, you might feel a little boxed in since Hostinger doesn't offer a million elements and sections to play with. But hear me out. The selection it does have is solid. We're talking clean, modern templates with over 150 designs to choose from. And if you're not down for the classic drag and drop routine, no problem. Hostinger's got a fully loaded AI auto builder that does the heavy lifting. All you do is answer a few simple questions about your project, and the AI builds your entire website for you. Not to mention, it's got AI-powered text and image generators baked right into it. So yeah, you can literally have an AI create your entire site from design to content in just minutes. If you're looking to set up a small online store, portfolio, or business landing page, hosting a site builder is a game changer. Don't get me wrong, WordPress is great, but not having to worry about plugin fails or PHP headaches makes great hosting so much more relaxed and up to my valley. And that's why my portfolio is built with Hostinger. I personally use the business plan for the full package of AI tools, but whichever plan you want to go for, you can save a bunch by scanning this QR code or clicking the link in the description. When people see Hostinger's low prices, they often assume it's slow, especially since their cheaper plans come with standard performance. But Hostinger's standard is way better than most competitors' premium offerings, thanks to their Lightspeed servers, which are much faster than typical Apache ones. And the Lightspeed cache plugin, your website loads incredibly fast without any extra tweaks. Plus, Hostinger's 9 global data centers ensures your site is always served from the closest location, keeping things super speedy. So to review Hostinger's performance myself, I've tested a basic WordPress site and it loaded in under 1 second. Even with demo content and blog posts, it was still lightning fast, and that's just with the business plan. If you're looking for even more speed, their cloud hosting and VPS plan take it up a notch. As your website grows, you might notice those loading times starting to creep up, but don't sweat it. Hostinger has got your back with the Lightspeed plugin and some seriously cool tools. This plugin lets you batch optimize images for free. Yeah, you heard that right. Most places would charge you extra for that magic. Plus, you can clean up your database with a single click or minify your code to make your site load faster than a TikTok trend. Just a quick heads up, these features are a bit more advanced, so make sure to read all of the info before diving in if you don't want to break something. But don't sweat it, if you do, you can always just use the AI troubleshooter to fix it. Now, I was really surprised by one neat little, or maybe not so little thing. You can run a speed test right from Hostinger's HPanel. It's like having a personal coach for your website, giving you all the juicy details about how your site performs on both desktop and mobile. So get ready to keep your site in prime shape and impress your visitors. But before that, let's cover security, as it's really important. I promise I'll be quick. Every domain comes with a free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate, which is perfect for small to medium websites, even if it might not cut it for large online stores. Plus, their servers are shielded against DDoS attacks, and you won't have to lift a finger for that protection. Hostinger also constantly runs malware scans and keeps you in the loop if anything suspicious pops up. You can even check the scan history right in your dashboard, which is pretty neat. But the real MVP feature? Auto backups. Seriously, these have saved my bacon not once, but thrice. Hostinger automatically backs up your site every week with daily backups available on the pricier plans. For smaller sites, weekly backups are more than enough, especially since most other providers charge extra for backup services. And this next thing is gonna shock you. Some providers in the year of our Lord still don't have even the most basic security features like 2FA. That's not Hostinger though. So that covers my Hostinger review. Let's keep it real. Hostinger isn't a flawless hosting provider, but for the price, it has to be the best option. It delivers a combo of features and user-friendly tools that are perfect for beginners. So why not give Hostinger a shot and see for yourself? Now, if you've already dipped your toes into the Hostinger's waters, I want to hear your thoughts. So let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and let's see each other soon.